A lawmaker plans to introduce legislation that might not need any Republican support to pass. Democratic Representative Don Beyer wants to introduce a bill that places a 1,000% tax on assault-style weapons. That tax would impact manufacturers, producers, and importers, but would exempt law enforcement and the military. Gun control legislation would require 60 votes to pass in the Senate, but a tax can be passed through budget reconciliation, needing just 50 votes.